And students, today let us discuss about this plant family. Do you know the name of this plant? This plant is jilledu, commonly in Telugu. In this jilledu, two types of plants are there. Those are the white jilledu and red jilledu. Which twig is in my hands? This is red jilledu. Both plants are belonging to Asclepiaceae family. Then today onwards I'll tell Telugu names and common names of the plants while seeing the pictures, because if we know, we can also utilize the plant pots for primary precautions and health to our daily life. Even though we don't know the plants, you will ask your parents and grandparents about this plant. And with help of them, then you can easily identify those plants. It is one of the interesting thing like a project. Okay viewers and students, I'll start my class. Listen carefully. It is very interesting and an important family. Okay. Hi viewer. Asclepiaceae family classification is classes Dicotyledons. Subclasses Gamopetale, series is Bicarpellate, order is Gentians, family is Asclepiaceae. Now we will discuss why this Asclepiaceae family is kept in the particular series and particular order. What is the reasons? Now first, series Bicarpellate. Main reason is due to the presence of the two carpels. It is including in the Bicarpellate series. Then along with this reason, another two reasons also including, those are the hypogynous flowers and also stamens number is equal to the petals number, or stamens number is less than the petals number. Due to these three reasons, this Asclepiaceae family is kept in the Bicarpellate series. Okay, then why it is kept in the Gentians order? Latex, main reason is latex, milky like latex is produced from the these plants of the plant pots like stem and leaves. And also opposite leaves, phyllotaxy is opposite decusset or opposite phyllotaxy is present. And also actinomorphic flowers are present in this family. What is the mean of actinomorphic flowers? When we will section cutting of the flower through the central part of the flower, that flower is divided into two equal parts. That type of flower is actinomorphic flower in our botanical. If that flower is not equal part, such type of flower is known as zygomorphic flowers. In Asclepiaceae family, flowers are actinomorphic flowers. Due to these three reasons, latex is produced, opposite leaves and actinomorphic flowers, it is belongs to the Gentians order. Now, introduction of the Asclepiaceae family. This family is commonly called as milky weed family because from these plants stem and leaves producing the milk like latex is produced. And also these plants, most of these plants are grown as weedy plants. That's why this plant is commonly called as, this family is commonly called as milky weed family. Then these plants are grown on dry soils in tropical regions. In this family, genus type and largest genus both are similar, both are same plant, that is Asclepias. This is genus type and also largest genus. Asclepias plant is largest genus in the Asclepiaceae family with 200 species. Okay, then I'll discuss about the economic importance with important plants in the Asclepiaceae family. Going to the economic importance, This family has four types, majorly four types of importance. Those are the ornamental plants, food yielding plants, medicinal uses, and also fiber yielding plants. These are the economic importances of the Asclepiadaceae family. First one is ornamental plants. In this family, two plants are very beautiful with colorful flowers. Those are the Asclepias curassavica and also Serapeggia spiralis. First plant is Asclepias curassavica. In Telugu, it is called as Jilledu Mandaram. Second picture is Serapeggia spiralis. In Telugu, it is called as Nimmatai. These two plants having the beautiful, attractive, colorful flowers. That's why these two plants are used as ornamental ones in the houses and parks. Then, second economic importance is food yielding plants. In this food yielding plants, first one is Halostemma adacodin plant. These plant flowers are edible. This Halostemma adacodin, common name in Telugu, Palagaddalu. See the following picture. This is Halostemma adacodin. This common name is Palagaddalu. These flowers are edible. Now going to the second picture. The second picture is Brachystelma. This Brachystelma, along with this Brachystelma Serapeggia spiralis also, these two plants are tuberous plants. See this picture once. Brachystelma, already we observed in this picture, this Brachystelma and Serapeggia having the tuberous stem. This tuberous stem is edible, used as food yielding. Then third picture is Gymnia sylvestri. This Gymnia sylvestri is commonly in Telugu Podapatri or Meshasrungi. In English, this plant is commonly called as saline milk plant. Saline milk plant. Why? Because Gymnia sylvestri is, this liquid is used as milk. That's why it is called as saline milk plant. These are the food yielding plants. Next one, next economic importance is very, very useful importance, which is used in our life daily for primary precautions and health to us, like treatment. Those are the medicinal plants. In this medicinal plant, first one is Calotropis gigantea. Second one is Calotropis prosera. Those two plants' common names are Jilledu. Calotropis gigantea is Tella Jilledu in Telugu. Calotropis prosera is Erra Jilledu in Telugu. Going to the Calotropis gigantea. This Calotropis gigantea flowers are white in color. This Calotropis gigantea latex is used for the scorpion bite, and flowers are used as dog bite. Okay, latex is used for scorpion bite and flowers are used as dog bite. Next, going to the Calotropis prosera. Second picture is Calotropis prosera. This is red jilledu. These roots are used for fever, and flowers are used for gonorrhea. Red jilledu. Second picture. See the second picture. These roots are used for fever, and flowers are used for gonorrhea diseases. Next, going to the Gymnia. Gymnia medicinal uses are Gymnia leaves. Gymnia nothing but Podapatri or Meshasrungi, already I told. Gymnia leaves are used for excessive of urination and diabetes. Next one is third picture. See the third picture carefully. It is already seen in our real life, anyone. This plant name is Decalepis hamiltoni. Fourth picture is Hemidesmus indicus. Decalepis hamiltoni and Hemidesmus indicus common names are. First one, Decalepis hamiltoni. This Decalepis hamiltoni common name in Telugu, Barre Sugandhi or Nannari. Hemidesmus indicus, common name in Telugu, Sugandhi Pala. Sugandhi Pala. These two plants roots are boiled. After the boiling, the milk is obtaining. The milk is used as cool drink. Okay, this cool drink is sold by tribals in ancient days. Next, Karalyuma Adasendin var Atenyuta. See the beside picture. That is Karalyuma Adasendin var Atenyuta. This Karalyuma is appearance like rabbit horns. That's why this Karalyuma is commonly in Telugu Kundelu Kommulu. This Karalyuma stem consists of medicinal nature. Next, see the second picture ma. Sarcostemma secamone. This Sarcostemma secamone, common name in Telugu is Dudi Pala. This Sarcostemma is used in wounds curing. These leaves are used in wounds curing. Second picture. Sarcostemma secamone, Dudi Pala. This Sarcostemma leaves are used in wounds clearing. Then, Leptodynia reticulata. Reptodynia reticulata. This Leptodynia reticulata, common name in Telugu, Mukku Tummudu Tiga. This Leptodynia reticulata leaves are used for ear pain, and also latex is used for cold. These are having the medicinal properties of particular plant species in Asclepiadaceae family. Then, main important characters of this family, each and every plant secretion the latex. That latex is like milk. That's why this family is commonly called as milky weed family. Okay. Then, going to the another economic importance, that is fibers. Fibers are produced from these some plant stem. Those plants are Marsidinia, Tenasimia. See the picture, Marsidinia tenasimia. This Marsidinia tenasimia, common name in Telugu is Penujittu. Along with this plant, another two plants are also used for giving the fiber. Those are the Calotropis Procera and Calotropis gigantea and Leptodynia. These plants are giving the fibers. Next, other uses, last use of the economic importance of the Asclepiadaceae family. Low quality of rubber is extracted from the Cryptostegia. This is the last picture, is Cryptostegia. This Cryptostegia, common name in Telugu, rubber tiga. From this Cryptostegia, latex is used in the low quality rubber preparation. Okay, students, this is the overall economic importance of Asclepiadaceae family. I hope you all understand this topic. Thank you, and all the best for your examination.